It seems like Anurag Kashyap's box office dud Bombay Velvet is going to haunt filmmaker Karan Johar all his life. Karan, who made his Bollywood acting debut with Bombay Velvet, said at the trailer launch of Kapoor and Sons in Mumbai that Bombay Velvet was a disastrous debut.
No one has offered me a film, yeah, after Bombay Velvet. I'm waiting. It was such a disastrous debut that I never got a single film offer. I'm dying.